Hey guys, Phoenix here, and welcome to a Harry Potter challenge. We have to try and guess the character from the movies, and let's see how many we can get right. First of all, let's get the stupid Harry Potter glasses off. Sorry, Harry, but they're not the most stylish. Right, here we go. Hoping we do pretty well. In our last Harry Potter quiz, we didn't do the best, and we need to redeem ourselves. Are we prepared? Come on, Harry. I think we can do this. This is a game of guess the character. A picture of a character will be displayed and you will have 5 seconds to say which one it is. Oh, that's going to be really easy actually. That's Professor McGonagall. I thought it was going to be like the voices. I can do this. It better get a bit harder. That's Mrs. Weasley. Or Molly, if you're going to be correct. Sir Headless Nick? Nearly Headless Nick. Sir Mimsy de Parpentin something. Oh my god, Nearly Headless Nick. Sir Nicholas. Nicholas de Mimsy Parpentin something. Like that. Sirius Black. These are easy. Come on. But the thing is, with quizzes, I get like on the spot, I forget everything. That's Luna Lovegood. That's Fluffy. That three-headed dog. Trust Hagrid to give it such a cute name. Really? Oh my god, who is this? Help! I don't know, could it be Harry Potter? Why is that even in there? Professor Lupin. Do you want his full name? Remus Lupin? Thank you. Just in time there. That's Dobby! Little Dobby. Happy Dobby. To be the house elf. Oh no, I hate him. I forgot his name. Oh, Lockhart, Gilderoy Lockhart, that's the one. I always forget him. That's the wand maker. See, my brain goes empty. Don't look at that. Oh, I knew that one. Ollivander. I didn't know his first name though. Ooh, it's evil, dude. What? Professor Quirrell? Oh my god. Cronius Krill. Could you be Draco Malfoy, the evil one? Although you're not exactly as evil as you think. As you think you are. That's Lord Voldemort. Before he was Lord Voldemort. Tom Marvolo Riddle. They don't give you enough time to talk and get the answer. Hagrid. Rubius Hagrid. Keeper of keys and grounds at Hogwarts. Bellatrix Lestrange. Look at her. She's evil. That's pure evil. Oh, it's her, the ghost. Mourning Myrtle. Oh my god. I'm not good at quizzes because I know all the answers. Ron Weasley. But it just goes up my head. The pressure. Okay, come on. Oh. Neville Longbottom. Neville. Severus Snape. Ooh. Not all is as it seems with Mr. Snape. It's the caretaker, Agus Filch. And his cat. Well, his cat's not there, but maybe the next one. No. That's Harry's uncle. They don't give you enough time. Stop. Vernon Dursley. And all these. It's annoying. Oh, Wormtail. But what's his actual name? Peter Pettigrew. Oh no, it's her. Oh my god, the French teacher. Olympe. Maxime. Madame Maxime, of course. Albus Dumbledore. Don't ask for his full name, please. I always get it confused. Mrs. Norris. There's Mrs. Norris. The cat. Ooh, Draco Malfoy's father, what's he called? Something Malfoy, Mr. Malfoy. Lucius Malfoy. I know all this. Dursley, which one are you? Dudley. Oh my god, that was just on the second there. James Potter. so sad. But there he is. Why are they saying glasses? Oh no, no, she's the worst. They don't give you enough time. Dolores Umbridge, stop it. Come on, brain, let's pull it together here, please. Hermione Granger. Next. Ooh, now, actually, do they want the one who it is or the one he's pretending to be? Mad-Eye Moody? Alastor. Oh, I know you. I forgot your name for a second, though. He turns into an armchair. Horace Lacan, that's the one. Fred and George, don't ask me to tell you which one's which, because, well, there's like no difference, is there? Oh, you're the, you're that dude. Why does it go out my head, Victor Crumb? I know this. That's a Dementor. This is just weird. Very weird characters. Oh, Oliver Wood. See, I remember some characters, like the, but not the, oh, brains of funny things. Ooh, ooh! He's always taking pictures, and then Colin Creevy. That counts, it didn't pop up. Oh, see, my glasses are like colours. Like, Professor Trelawney. Sybil. It doesn't matter, they're professors. Ginny Weasley. How many characters is that? Buckbeak, later known as Witherwings. But you don't get to see that in the movie, so. Buckbeak. Oh, that was. Why have I forgotten his name? Cedric Diggory. I knew this! That's Lily Potter. Ooh. Oh no, come on, what's his name? Bill. Is it Bill Weasley? Yes, it is. That's Malfoy's. What's her name? Narcissa. Oh. Cho Chang. I think Cho Chang. That's it. Harry's first kiss. Oh, that's one of the ghosts. The Ravenclaw ghost, isn't it? Helena Ravenclaw. Oh, that's Mrs. Dursley. That'll do, Mrs. Dursley. Petunia. I know all these. It's silly. Oh, that's Voldemort. Not Voldemort. No, no, Voldemort. That's how you're supposed to pronounce it, apparently. Finnegan, something. Colin, no, not for Colin. Seamus. Just in time there. Mr. Weasley! What's his name again? Arthur? You're not doing this to me now, Brian. We're getting it right. Dean Thomas. It is. Come on, come on. Oh, she's Tonks. Andromeda, no, I can't think of her full name. Nymphadora Tonks, that's the ones. She likes to be just called Tonks. See, now I always get these two confused. You're of a crab or goyle? He's crab. I said crab first, so there we go. Oh, she's Madame Hooch. I don't know her first name. Rolanda Hooch. Are people just making this up? The nurse, Madame Pomfrey. I do know her first name, but it's gone. Oh, come on. So you must be crab. Yeah, Gregory? No. It was. You end up doubting yourself in the end. She's the herbology teacher. Sprout. Professor Sprout. Oh no, he's a horrible one. I don't like him. Comet McLagan. Ugh. Oh, it's little Professor Flitwick. I got it. But yeah, again. Flitwick. No, Phileas. Flitwick. Is that it? Well, we got a few wrong, but not because I didn't know them, just because my brain's stupid and doesn't let things come out properly. Well, thank you very much for watching. I hope you got more right than me because I failed. I failed again. We need to do another one. Yep, definitely. So stay tuned for that. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like rating if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to see more, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.